skin doesn't separate. It's a bridge through which the external world flows in you, and you flow into it. Just for example, as a whirlpool of water. You could say because you have a skin, you have a definite shape, you have a definite form. The whirlpool is a definite form, but no water stays put in. The whirlpool is something the stream is doing.